Hi, Luke. You once asked what it was like living in Canada. I'm just going to show you a couple of the routine things that have to be done. First, I got to get out of the snowbank. Now, the snowplow guy came and cleared our driveway out kind of nicely, so all I have to do is dig through that big snowbank there and go around to the backyard. So let's go. Now this is the back of the garage that people don't see usually in the summertime, let alone the winter. Those are pots that Grandma puts out in the yard and puts flowers all over the top. And then I've got the trail cleared out down to the recycle bin. Well, that's done. Out the rail trail, and the summer time is all full of people and bicycles, and the winter time is all full of snowmobiles. Now, a lot of them rode on the lake just now.
Grandchildren, so I'm known as the grand. I'm looking forward to seeing you soon. Hope it's a little warm.